Charlie event.
So the five times you could pinpoint that something was going on just before you found out that.
Every time. And bad eating.
Bad eating.
Anytime you come off a beaten track and start, you know.
I said I thought I knew because I did not know that you were adopted. You put all that in the book. I did not know that. There were other things in the book that I didn't know about. Again, you really gave us some insight in life. I mean, this wasn't just pinned over kind of thing. Again, I asked the question before, but why did you want us to know everything about?
Because maybe if you have a lifestyle disease, which cancer is, you can do like what I did. Go back to the start and see what happened. Because once you start to trace it, you normally see what happened.
Who do you want to read this?
Everybody, especially cancer people. Because I find that, you know, when you get the diagnosis, a lot of us panic. But we need to know that there's life after cancer. A good life too.
Yeah. You were given 2 weeks to live.
And here am I, 40 years later. Can you imagine?
2 weeks to live, yeah. 40 years ago.
Yeah.
What was that 2 weeks like?
When I couldn't even take it on, I had a baby. So I couldn't take on
You can't take on that.
I said to the doctor, you can't tell me I have 2 weeks to live. You know, nobody knows. No car is coming. Fine, I'm not going anywhere right now. And when you think about it, I think he was trying to warn me that if I don't do this, and if I don't do that, and if, you know, I will be trouble.
Where is Patrick right now?
Patrick is enjoying right life. You know, it's a raw food restaurant, and I'm having a great time expanding.
Yeah, you're 100% raw food?
No.
Mm-hmm. But you eat
because
it?
The older I get, you know, the more I think, I can't eat this. But can I tell you? You feel it, you know? It's a difference.
You're
not learning. They already had an ice cream cone and a sip for 2 weeks.
You're not
learning. Yeah, that's what
I'm working on. I can enjoy that. But it's not, I'm not going to be eating these things,
yeah.
Really, you know what I mean? Because of the restaurant anyway, it keeps you straight.
Strange question. You think about dying?
Yeah, man. Especially now that you're getting older and the aches and pains, which is coming from old age, not really sickness, you know? Of course. But then I've lived with death from I'm 24. So it's not a big thing, you know what I mean?
No, it's a big thing.
You can get the book at Bright Life, and we're having the launch on December 7th at Heaven House, which is where the other Bright Life is going to be in Kingston.
Oh, you're still doing the thing?
Yeah, man.
Make sure that I know what's going on. Great to see you.
Thank you.